A missing West Allis man has been found. Marcus Smiley was recognized by a worker at the Milwaukee Public Library near 27th Street. Smiley has some disabilities. He was returned home in good health. He'd been missing for about 4 days.